Endangered animals have been found on board a Chinese vessel that ran aground on Tubataha Reef. For tonight's Teditorial, Teddy Locsin Jr. tells us what the Philippines should do with the ship.
The Tubataha Reef must be a magnet because shortly after it took forever for the U.S. to dismantle a grounded ship, a Chinese vessel did the same. Except the Chinese, what did you expect? Tried to bribe their way out of the mess and so were arrested. While the Philippine government expressed the hope the erring ship would be lightened to float easily off the reef. Our government's response leaves much, shall we say, much to be desired up here. Never detain Chinese. They may detain our people in China. Never do anything that invites a long negotiation. They won't listen. And talks will drag on when we have better things to do instead. The thing to do is return the crew, along with the anchor of the ship after sinking it in the reef. That will teach them a lesson. Do not demand compensation like we did with the US. The Chinese will invoke their own rejection as proof that the reef is theirs. Just sink the ship and give them a keepsake and say, go ahead, do it again, see if we care. We will sink it again. But out of amity, we waive the financial penalty in the spirit of comity, blah, 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 like them. The government thinks the crew may be spies, but what is there to spy on? Nothing in Tabataha that is ours, unless they came to salvage the parts the Americans might have left behind when they cut up the ship in the reef. See, brilliant intelligence analysis for free here on ANC. Keep well.